removing a PCIe riser assembly. Remove the tray cover. Remove the cross braces. Disconnect the cable from the system board. Unfasten the screw that secures it and then remove the heat pipe beam. Unfasten the captive screw on the PCIe riser assembly. Unfasten the captive screw on the clamp bracket and remove it. Unfasten the screw that secures the riser assembly. Hold the edges of the PCIe riser cage assembly and remove it from the node.